Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Right then, the formation lap has started. And I must say, the weather conditions aren't the best today for visibility and for grip. As each driver performs this lap, they'll be wanting to settle in and concentrate, as this race, in these conditions, will require a lot of focus. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong.
We're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. We'll be right back. running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. The situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. OK, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. OK, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Understood. Copy that. Pitting this lap, then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, Callie's in the pits. Callie's in the pits now. Albon is stopping now. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's a good chance to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. It's good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.0 seconds. remaining. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So then, it's time to see how this result affects... Well, after a while, good work.